I know you're upset, but do you think maybe you're looking for like a narrative that doesn't necessarily exist? Like, you know, that's not real life. Not everything has a moral or is tied up neatly with a bow, you know?